During your inner journey, you must know the importance as well as futility of power, whether it is outer power or inner power. The energy systems, the subtle phenomena and experiments in spirituality that help one in the spiritual journey, transporting and establishing one into his blissful being, are being used today to fulfill the desires and destructive purposes. Everyone is running after power, whether it is muscle power or psychic power or wealth power or knowledge, and they are being used to make one feel superior and trying to make others feel small in front of these powerful giants. This is misuse of power. Every form of power has its utility to a point, and thereafter it becomes useless. A spiritual person is one who sees it clearly that though power is powerful, yet only up to a point, and thereafter he also sees the futility of power. And it is these people who can make good use of power for creative purposes. The desire for power is a sign of weakness, a sign of lacking, and to meet this insufficiency, one runs after power. But once a person realizes his true nature, he experiences an eternal fulfillment in which all desires drop as they are no more needed.